Howdy. This here's a story about a place y'all know called Elwood City. But what you may not know is it wasn't always a city. Once, it was just miles and miles of trees.
The valley all around us was nothing but wood. The trees were ripe for cutting, the timber was good. To chop, to stump and stub. A man known as Jacob. Captain Ellen Bogan, a lumber tycoon. Built a busy sawmill beside a lagoon. Soon wood chips filled the air. And got in people's hair. Chop, chop, chop timber. Jacob, Captain Ellen Bogan
found it Elwood, Elwood City.
So I went to hiking to find a good spot, a place to build a mansion
to climb. Jacob, Captain Ellen Bogan found it Elwood, Elwood City. Jacob, Captain Ellen Bogan.
But I wanted it to be called Elmwood. Don't bureaucracy.